I'm Happy Potato, and welcome to my channel on my very first video. Yay! So, I've been seeing around this idea of making my Pleasantview gameplay into YouTube series, but I wasn't quite sure. So when my best friend said I should go for it, I was like, here I come, YouTube. So yeah, guys, here I am. Hi, hello. Yeah. On the left side of the screen, you can see the list of my families that we will be following from the very beginning till the very end. So I hope you will enjoy this preview of my Pleasantview. The first family is the Brock family, and as you can see, it got bigger. We've got Forrest and Brandy, Abigail, twins Andrew and Aaron, and this, Cedric. They also have two dogs, Jill and little James. Brandy is an elder now. She has the family aspiration and had a lifetime wish of becoming Minister of Education, so I got her the job. And of course I made it to the top, so that's why she looks like that. As an adult, she married him, this guy, this weirdo. His name is Abihie, according to the game files. In Polish it's even weirder because it's Apoloniary Ściemniacz.
Really, nigga?
I dare you to try and say it. But back to Brandy, she has six children. From left to the right, there's Jake, that's in Brandy's belly at the beginning of the game. Next is Bill, then Dustin, Abigail, Andrew, and Aaron. Basically, she had a really pleasant life. Next is Forrest, her husband. He is a knowledge aspiration sim, and he had a lifetime wish of becoming Hall of Famer, but in my eyes it didn't suit him well, so I re-rolled it to the chief of the staff. And yeah, I did it too. His second lifetime wish is becoming media magnate, and he is close to fulfilling it too, as he is at 7th level already. And of course, he is the one that got abducted and gave birth to Cedric. Abigail, unintentionally, grew up badly, so the only aspiration I could come up with was the pleasure one. Her lifetime wish is to become a cook, but since she has some interest in cuisine and no interest in work, she will be unemployed. Also, I want to get her along with Johnson Walter, descendant of John Smith Tree Crew. And now, the twins! Yeah! Aaron is a romance sim, while Andrew is all about knowledge. Aaron wants to be a rock god, which has my seal of approval. On the other hand, we get Andrew that wants to be a space pirate. But I don't think that suits him well, so I think I'll go for the bio career because I have never, ever had cow plant in my Sims game. Last but not least is Cedric. He's still a kid, but I want him to have a family aspiration because, you know, aliens getting rid of pure human race and stuff. Also, while I was recording, James grew up. He looks like the first dog that the family had. The story is that I adopted two dogs from the store for the first time in my life, and I didn't know that I can pick a character for them. So I got two aggressive dogs that were fighting with each other, like all the time. One day, Ralph, the oldest dog, ran away, and it was a problem because it was the time that I was installing and uninstalling a lot of mods. So one day, he appeared on the lot, and he was like getting inside house, eating and stuff, but he was still on a run. So I made up a story that he died while he was on a run. When Ralph died, family has given away two dogs, the Hazel that was adopted with Ralph, and John that was son of Hazel and Ralph. But the family adopted two dogs on their place, it was James and Jill, but they look so manly that I'm afraid of making puppies. And now, cherry on the top. Ma maid. Manly. So yeah, I know this hasn't been like the most interesting family in my town, but there is a lot, trust me. So I hope you stick with me for more, and I believe next episode, when we will be talking about Dustin's family will be like in a week or two because I'm still struggling with editing. So hope to see you there. Potato out.